Dawson County High School student loses her life in a crash. Georgia State Patrol say that 18-year-old Grace Shear was driving down State Route 53 near Buddy Burke Road. That's when she missed a curve, overcorrected, and lost control. Her car spun across the center line. It collided with this tractor trailer. Shear's car then went off the shoulder and hit an embankment. She was killed. Luckily, the driver of the tractor trailer was not injured.